big news that we're seeing on the Bloomberg television screen as I'm reading out. The US FDA has lifted the import alert 6640 on Vizag Unit 2. Darshan is ready with us. Darshan, what does this mean for Divi's?
It's big news. That means, you know, the problem that Divi's has is now solved. They had two import alerts. First of all, was 6640, which was the main one, in which, you know, there was issues as far as Divi's was concerned. The second was 9330, which actually was obstruction of some, if the US FDA went there and they were obstructing it. So that was lifted earlier. Now, this is the main import alert that has been lifted for Divi's lab, which means now that Divi's can again resell products from their Vizag Unit 2. They have been totally cleared. Initially, they had an import alert, then they got a warning letter because they believe there are some data integrity issues. A few months ago, there was this re-inspection that happened in which, you know, Divi's, again, there was this form 483 with certain observations that came in. But now it seems that the Divi's has put it on the exchange that the US FDA has cleared this warning letter as well as import alert, which means from now, Divi's can go ahead and again start exporting to the US market. Extremely positive news for Divi's, should react much positively today.
Okay, Darshan, I'm guessing you would want to stay on because Surjit Pal is here with us as well. But Surjit, just an initial question to you. You've heard the news. How big an impact do you think this is for Divi's?
I think earning-wise and top-line-wise, it will, in immediate to medium term, it will not have any big impact. The reason being is that they were anyway, the key products are basically exempted. So I don't think top line and bottom line, well, it will have a huge impact in that company.
Okay, Surjit, in terms of, you know, how much was the, because of this import alert, what was the impact on the top line, you said? How much was stopped because they were being allowed to, you know, sell some products. So how much
will that be? So I think maximum 5% could be.
Okay.
Top line will be coming over there.
How much percent of a move do you expect on Divi's? Do you expect the counter to react much positively to this, or this has been priced into?
It is more of a sentiment value, or sentiment hangover will be lifted.
Okay.
So that will be the positive thing for the company, and that might drive the price by say around 100 rupees more.
Okay, and which were the key, APIs that they were supplying from the Vizag Unit 2, which were under import alert? Do you have any idea of that?
No, I don't have any idea.
Okay, many thanks for that, Surjit.
Welcome.
For us, Darshan.
So basically, it means that Divi's now is free to export anything from the Vizag unit. I expect the counter to open with a very big gap up opening because this was the biggest news that was impacting Divi's and impacting Divi's. They were not able to sell to the US market. So sentimentally, a big overhang goes from Divi's. And along with this, I think the entire pharma sector will be in focus today.